All right, there are people calling me about how to assemble the airbrush gun. It's very simple. You get these three pieces, as you can see. What you do, you put this one through here. You see, like this, and you tight it here. Okay, make sure it's tight. That's it. Once you tight this one, you connect it to the pipe. All right? The pipe, plastic pipe goes here, and the other side of the plastic pipe goes to the front of the machine. That's it. Front of the machine, you turn it on and you start using it.